Said that he heard you and you're annoying him.